know when you're lying.
I've got headphones on. Yeah. Hey, guys. Go to set. Oh crap. Setting. Hey guys, setting.
You killed him, Mason. You did.
Daddy, motherfucker?
No one else, just you.
Was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuda. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, Castro working together? Now, brainwashed, maybe. I don't know. Maybe?
You were right, America.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Ой, только через силу, понимаете? Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резно!
Резно.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security teams!
Now, we take Vakuda! What is step two? Three!
You can trust us, America.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuda, we are all brothers.
Thank you.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men!
Mason! Over here!
The dam is going to rip it to shreds!
Mason! Over here!
The tower is going to rip it to shreds!
Hello? No? Oh, my dad.
This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
What about you, Reznov?
For our plan to work, we need every man to play his part.
Step four, unleash the horde.
I'm a...
Let's go! The time has come to rise against our enemies. Today, we show them the hearts to rush. We have all given our blood for the motherland. We have answered her call without question. We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection.
yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Ulra! Forward, men!
Good job,
right here!
Good!
Oh, is this good?
Tear gas. Breathe. He never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Come on, Mason! Faster! Faster! That is the train!
was the last you saw of Victor Reznov?
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov.